What is it, Jarvis?
Per your request, I've been scanning for residual gamma radiation. I've detected large quantities coming from a complex deep inside AIM territory.
AIM and gamma? How?
Monica's trying to replicate my research. And I gave her everything she needed.
I'm sorry, Bruce.
I trusted her.
I assume you'd like to infiltrate the facility.
And make sure she's stopped. Yes.
Where are we headed?
I've uploaded the coordinates to the Quinjet.
Ever since Monica co-founded AIM, Dr. Banner has feared the amount of gamma radiation research she amassed while they were colleagues. Recently, I've detected residual gamma radiation coming from a remote AIM facility. Dr. Banner would like you to infiltrate the gamma radiation lab and destroy any research you find. Dr. Banner has pre-recorded a message for you, Hulk.
Hey, big guy. If Monica's there, just do the job, okay? Listen to Jarvis and Kamala if they tell you to rein it in. And, thank you. You're stopping what I can't.
The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility not far from your current location.
This isn't the heart of AIM territory.
Yes. There will be significant resistance on your path.
unlikely. AIM's holdings were diminutive when Abomination first appeared. It is possible he was enhanced here, however.
Not comforting. Would Monica try to make more Hulks?
It is possible, though the conditions that transform Dr. Banner are rather difficult to replicate in the average laboratory setting. This is the server floor for AIM's Gamma Research Program.
Hulk smash.
They're inside. Don't let them get to the server.
Still got it.
Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle it. All units, stop them.
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence.
good now.
She wants.
The elevator has been unlocked. You may proceed down into the facility.
Seems like the big guy doesn't like Monica very much either.
I do not have much data on the shared emotional relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense bad people just by smelling them.
I'm not sure he'd appreciate the comparison.
Don't care.
All right, time to find Monica.
You really are that gullible, aren't you?
Wait, what?
Barricade the door. Protect the research lab. Take a breather.
Theta team, kill the Hulk.
Our pleasure, Doctor.
She's such a coward.
That's all.
find Monica.
You really are that gullible, aren't you?
Wait, what?
Barricade the door. Protect the research lab.
Theta team, kill the Hulk.
Our pleasure, Doctor.
She's such a coward.
Research installation has been rendered inoperable.
Make sure Bruce gets this message. You are going to regret this with every fiber of your being.
Yeah, no. I don't think we will. The Avengers are gonna take you down, Monica. It's only a matter of time.
Hey, big guy, I appreciate the assist on this mission. I know you're not a fan of Code Green, but in order to bring the world back in balance, we need you out in the field. Destroying Monica's gamma research should keep her from creating an army of abominations. But just in case, I've directed Jarvis to keep an eye out for any more signs of gamma emissions. If she brings another lab online, you'll be there to smash it.
Phil? Well, first, thanks for inviting me to come on your show to set the record straight. As the world grows more complex, the dangers we face have adapted. We can no longer take a localized approach.